We wanted to make sure that the outgoing public protector is the one who tables the report, because we are concerned about the movement of the report moving from her to the new incoming public protector. But we need to let the, you know, the course to run its course, and then we will see to that. Obviously, we are happy that the data at least there. What is concerning to us as well is the fact that the report goes back to the public protector. As you know, the DA has also tabled concerns about her appointment. So we will continue to pursue the matter, but as for the dates that have been agreed upon, we will table our concerns when we put in our filing on Monday.
We've got no option but to welcome the outcome of the court proceedings today. It was a negotiated settlement amongst the parties, and we can't ask for more. The fact of the matter remains, the public protector that is coming into office tomorrow is obliged to follow up the matter once the court has made a final determination on the 1st of November 2016.